I got my equity card doing Lone Star Love, and it was such an unfortunate ending to the show. I don't know if any of you know the story, but the marquee actually was up at the Belasco, and we had an out-of-town tryout at the Fifth Avenue Theater in Seattle, and we were all planning to come in. It was very exciting. It was like dreams come true. It was a great show. It was really funny. It was based on the Merry Wives of Windsor. And the Red Clay Ramblers wrote the music to it, so it was all country, and it was beautiful. And so then Randy Quaid did some nasty things, and we actually kicked him out of the union, which this is my first ever professional job. I was like, is this what it's like? I don't know. Equity court? Okay. There's a thing, and I went there. And unfortunately, because of all of that, the show ended. But it's so great to be able to sing this song again. It just was such a great show, and it was so sad to see it go. And I reached out to Jack Herrick, who wrote the song, and I just told him I was doing this, so I'm doing it for him.
Won't you tell him, Prairie Moon?